What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be playing some Assassin's Creed. So, yep. Okay, so guys, I'm just playing the normal game. I'm level 5. Where is he? Oh yeah, it's him.
Sorted out your drachmi troubles with Marcos, did you?
Didn't break this. Oh, I didn't know. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay, so. Okay. Don't worry about them. I killed them. You don't have to worry about them. They're okay. They're just sleeping on the ground over there. Yeah, they're just sleeping. They're just sleeping. Okay, yeah. Why am I here? Who's singing? Look at his mouth. Okay, so what I was gonna do? I was gonna go all the way. I killed him. My colon. This is my horse, Phobio. This is my horse, Phobio. So we got what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come all the way over here. What's the, slow down there, Phobio. Okay. Go all the way over here. There should be a boat somewhere here nearby. Okay, there it is. There it is. There we go. It's got water. This might seem like a cool game. It is a really cool game, actually. Well, like the physics. You gotta like kill people. Yeah, I know there's a shark right there. I'm still getting on it. Here, take command. Let me discuss the turn. Come on, turn. There. Then we gotta make it all the way over there to this island. Boost all the way there. Come on, I can do it. Yeah, can I boost all the way there? I think I can. And what I'm gonna do? I'm going to go over here. This is my escape route. I go all the way. Over here, I park my thing right here. You're like, it's gonna float away. No, it's not. It stays there. I'm gonna like get it in like the water, so like I'm running from them. Yeah, I know. And this guy, the person I'm playing as, his name is Alexios. I know that might sound like a stupid name, but it's the only name. Yep. Yeah. Come on. This way. Get people's attention. If I like, and like, watch this. I'm in a bush. If I'm in a bush and someone comes walking right there, they won't be able to see me. And if they're like right there watching, like looking at that boat, then I can just go sneak up to them and then just press triangle, and then they'll like, I will just, they'll just die. Even if they had full health, they would still die. So what I gotta do, I gotta make it over here. They're dying, it's probably gonna be a whole thing. Make it over here. Climb right here. And I have a scout bird. What, you probably don't know what a scout bird is. You tricked me! Spinach. Yeah, right. I'm literally destroying you three. You think I said, you said, what if you said I'd kill you? I killed you. Jump off of here. Get down all the way from here. You know my escape route, so. Let's go down here. If I ever need it. They know I'm down here. I also have something in mind. They literally don't know where I am now. Yeah, Phobios, okay. If you read it, it says Phobios. Yeah. Oh my god, there's so many people! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 people! I've gotta kill 6 people. I'm just gonna go in straight in. I don't care if I get surrounded. I got it. God, he tricked me out! He tricked me! He tricked me! Oh gosh! Did you see that? He like jumped to the other side when I was trying to get over there. I gotta kill all the archers so they don't shoot me from afar. I also have abilities. I can use abilities whenever I want. Kill them. Kill 25 archers. I've only killed that many. This guy was just standing here the whole time watching me trying to chase that archer. Yeah, I'm way too aggressive. Way too aggressive. I am way, way too aggressive. Who are you?
Oh, thank you.
Let's get out.
Let's do this! What's your name? Don't even know your name! That's bad! You're not even helping? Yeah. Die! Supposed to go all the way over here. Can I even run, bro? I think I killed 6 people while I was over there. Good.
shroud in the flesh. I mean cloth.
War spear. Ooh, what the heck is a war spear? Okay, so this is my scout bird. Just telling you guys about. So the. Okay. Odyssey's place. Odyssey's place was an old town. And this is called Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So this literally whole entire game is about this place. How can that be? Wait, hold on. Okay. Odyssey was an old town that got destroyed. Okay, so let's see. I'm trying to loot this place as good as I can. I did what the guy asked me. Oh wait, I gotta go retrieve it. Okay, give it to him. Where's that girl? Is she just gonna stay there? What's her name? Hold on. Let me check my quest. I did that. The Small Odyssey. Footsteps of God. I don't know how to do the footsteps of God, so I'm not gonna do that for a very long time. Okay, so I need that girl. What is her name? Hold on, what is her name? Where did I get my inventory? Oh yeah, I got that spear. Yeah. I think I'll use the spear. I've used the spear, like when you first get, okay, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, you begin off as like this like general from this thing called Spartan, if you kill the boss like that's kind of in that little experience thing, so you know how to play, then go on with playing. That's why I should have slowed down. That's a rock. Okay. So I gotta make it all the way back to that other guy? Or do I gotta retrieve it to Marcos? His name's either Marcos or Marcus. Wait, do I gotta go to Marcus? Marcos? I'm calling Marcus. Marcus. Wait, I gotta give it to her? I didn't know had to give it to her. Why no, I don't have to give it to her. I have to. It's down here. Wait, is he down here? The temple. Wait, this is the temple of Zeus. Here's the cutscene. Great, I think it's a cutscene. There, yeah, it is a cutscene.
Alexios, good news, I hope. Safe and sound. Well done. And now the shroud is yours. You don't want it? After all that, I gained something more valuable today.
He's not down here!
Why?
Hold on!
You did well, Mistress. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Cephalonia. So far away, you might never return. Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megalis is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
Okay, guys, so now I gotta go up here. I'm like, what? Wait, what's the other quest? The big break. Okay, probably go there when I'm like, oh, 10 or something. Wait, my helmet yet? Or my. Woo! Now, what if. Hold on. What if I change this? Okay, sounds good. Oh, I look cooler now. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, I haven't killed somebody.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.
Where is he? Where's the shipbuilder? The shipbuilder? Who's the shipbuilder? Like a boat. Who's the boat person? I wonder who he is. Okay. Over here? Oh, that's him.
Fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right prize.
I really need a boat, Telemenes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Or pass it on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it?
You!
I give my left grade to see that.
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
I'm not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
If I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time, two birds, one stone.
So, let's see. Do I have to go on travel? Uh-huh. Where do I gotta go? Where is it showing me to go? I gotta get all the way over there? I'll have to call in Phobios! Phobios the Great. Come on, Phobios, let's go! Phobios, can you swim? Phobios can swim! Who cares? Okay. Phobius. Phobius, what the heck are you doing? Oh, he's getting over here. Get over here, Phobius. I've got a horse and a bird as a pet. Am I gonna get all the way over here in time to get a boat from a Cyclops? The Cyclops is a very bad man. I took his eyeball. Or I stabbed him. Got his eyeball. There's actually...
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Keep out of sight? I don't care. I'm level 5. If you see, look in the top right corner, you see a 5. That's what level I am. You see me level up? Then that means I can get a new ability. I have abilities. I have 4 abilities. I don't have a single ability when I started. That's why I have 4. When you get level 12, you only have 11 abilities. Or you can just go... Wow. Dismount from here. Probably should not get on Phobius. Down here. Oh, a long jump down. I almost died from that. I see the point of that. Wait, am I going to the Cyclops' lair? Don't tell me I'm going to Cyclops' lair. Oh no, this is... Where are they? Oh, this is... That's his boat all the way over here. Wait, what? But the Cyclops is over here. Where's the Cyclops? I have to kill the Cyclops here. I have to kill the Cyclops. But where is he? Do not know the Cyclops. Is that the freaking Cyclops? Oh. You know, I'll find him another day. I'll see him. I've already faced these guys once, and I'll face him again. Oh, ho, ho.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
I do want to fight, though.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The Cyclops is going to die today! The Cyclops is dead. If he doesn't... Where's the Cyclops? Barnabas.
All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never so much fucking God talk from one man in all my days.
Let them go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did it hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so...
strong. Will you do only for one eye?
My eye.
Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it. Give it to me.
You want it?
Die, you idiot! Die! Die! Die, Cyclops! I'm not dealing with you today! Die, Cyclops. I killed the Cyclops! Kill the Cyclops! I gotta get out of here! No, I died! Oh, what the freak? Okay, fortunately, I've gotta go, so bye. If you want to see another video, just comment. Like the video, actually. If we get 15 likes, because I'm not popular at all, if we get 15 likes, I will do another video. I will check on this in like 3 days. And if it gets 15, no, if it gets 100 likes, I will play again. Sounds good? Sounds good to me. Okay. Bye.